My son, what can the gods do for you?
Yukuku, I am tired of this life. Poverty has become my roommate. Lack and want is now my next door neighbor. I need power, I need fame, and I need wealth.
There is nothing the gods cannot do, my son. Oh, yembro, yembro. Oh, yembro, yembro. A child that wants to dance the dance of Srugede does not know that Srugede is the dance of the spirit. My son, are you sure you are equal to the task?
I am ready to pay the price. Just say it.
My son, the first child, the first children of all your generation till the end of time, whether male or female, they shall be barren for the rest of their life. Are you sure you are ready for this?
Even if it requires me surrendering the whole of my family, I am ready to do it. Ikuku, do it for me.
My son, then consider it done. You shall be rich and famous, very powerful. But remember, a covenant has been made.
This John of a guy, he has been faithful in the things of the church. He has been doing signs and wonders. But don't forget, he's our lawful captain. For it is a covenant between we and the forefathers.
Yes.
That every children from his generation shall not bear children.
Yes.
Yes. And we shall stand on that. It's our legal crown.
Yes.
From now until everlasting.
Yes.
Whoa. I don't know what is happening. I don't know what is happening to us. My dear, we are prayer warriors for God's sake. We intercede for order and they get answers to prayer. And we will be married for over 10 years, 10 good years without a child. I don't understand. Remember Sister James? Sister James, our marriage is just 5 years old. We prayed for her and she just delivered a set of triplets. Then, I think maybe we are not praying enough. I don't understand.
My wife, cheer up. I know the God I serve. I know the one I believe. Listen, in his own time, he will answer us. Let me tell you something. The Bible says, pray without ceasing. We are going to pray. And the God that made heaven and earth will answer us.
Not we are going to pray, we will be praying.
Let us pray. Prayer is never too much. Let us pray.
Okay. Neither
my wife. Father, in the name of Jesus, we pray thee, O God, hear us from heaven and grant our request, O God. We need our Samuel.
Satan, the Lord rebuke thee. He has answered the prayers of his children. So give way.
Shall the prey be taken away and the lawful captain be delivered? Yes.
Thank you, Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Stand up, my wife. I have this strong belief in my heart that God has heard us, and He will certainly do it.
I want to see the physical manifestation of this thing. I want to carry my baby.
Let's go in.
I don't understand this marriage at all. Is it that you have a problem or let me get the problem? I know medically I'm okay. This is another 5 years, make it 15 years? Or is it that, see, tell me, just confess to me. Wait, do you have any, I will forgive you. Just confess to me. I don't understand because I'm medically, I am okay. Please, give me that, I beg.
You know that the medical doctor that we consulted told us that everything is all right. It's just a matter of time. God will do it. Eh? Please, let us pray. Let's pray. Let's pray.
We should pray. Pray here.
Oh God, our Father in heaven, we call upon your name. Lord, roll away this ripples from us.
Ah, we need a child, oh Lord.
In the name of Jesus.
You are the King of Kings. You are the ancient of days.
The ancient of days.
You are the Agbadaguru.
The monarch of the universe. The ancient of days.
You are
the ambassador of the Almighty. The backbone of the brave. The captain of the conquerors. The defense of the defenseless. The emperor of the elect. The foreigner in the path of the I worship you, Lord.
When some carry their gods, you fill me, Lord.
Jesus, I worship.
When some
fill the world, the monarch of the universe, you are the best that have bent the sky without his
ladder.
You climb to heaven without his ladder.
When
you sit in the heavens and your feet touch the earth.
God.
The dust of your feet is the glass of the air. You found the earth upon
Jesus,
the floor. We worship you, Jesus.
You know they use me,
play. Redo Sitalian Lebregesusiata, Macato Siata la Bragade. Lord, I give you praise. I worship you. I exalt you, Lord.
Lift up your hands, all ye gates. Be lifted up the everlasting door, and the King of glory shall come in. The Lord strong and mighty. Whenever you pray, God immediately sends a delivery angel to send answers to your prayers. Just like it did in the case of Peter. But sometimes, the forces of darkness, they wrestle and they contend the delivery angel. Just like the case of Daniel. But when you approach God via your praises, it is a different ball game entirely. It is written in the Bible, in the book of Psalm 22 verse 3, that God inhabits the praises of his people. Just like the case of Paul and Silas, the Bible recorded that they prayed, they sang, and immediately God's presence came down, and the foundation of the prison were shaking. And because God could not be in prison, because God's prison could not contain God, every shackle, every chain fell off. See, I don't care to know whatever ancient covenant that your ancestors have had before you were born. I don't care to know. See, this morning, I don't care to know what has